Hi guys, it's Mark Zickrey, Mr. Sci-Fi, also known as Mark Zickrey of Space Land. And I am here to share something really cool that I just came upon. You know, people often ask me what my favorite network is, and or streaming service or whatever, and my favorite is YouTube. And not even the subscription version of YouTube, just YouTube, because there's so many things that used to be impossible to watch, impossible to find, rarities, live TV from the 50s, speeches by people like Rod Serling or Ray Bradbury or whomever, anything and everything. And YouTube gathers these things together, and it is such an infinite cornucopia of amazing items. And now I'm gonna share with you something I've just come across that is the ultimate in alien invasion movie, the greatest one of all time, compiled from all sorts of bits and pieces that come together in a wonderful way. I came upon this online. I'm gonna put below this the link to this wonderful artist's work, because he's a fan and he did a great job putting this all together, and I'm sharing it here with you now, so you'll be able to watch it here and now, yay! But definitely I applaud everyone who puts in the work to create these amazing and unusual wonders that that delight us all. So that's it for now, but here's the alien invasion film, top to top, everyone you've ever seen. The scale, the budget on this must have been over $1 billion in aggregate, and it has some of the greatest actors in the world, some of the most amazing visual effects scenes. It takes place all over the world. It is the alien invasion film. So here it is. Thanks guys, and we'll talk again real soon.
Когда я была маленькой, мы с мамой любили сидеть и вот так смотреть в ночное небо. Мечтать, что мы не одни. Что звезды — это глаза ангелов, которые присматривают за нами.
It's another beautiful day in sunny Southern California. Nothing but clear blue skies in the forecast.
Not from tyranny, oppression, or persecution. From annihilation. We're fighting for our right to live.
Going to survive. Today, we celebrate our independence.
A religious event. An extraterrestrial event. A higher dimension. We have many theories.
This just came in from Hubble. There's some kind of force pulling at Saturn's rings.
I've been digging holes for 30 years. I've never seen anything like it.
Fred snapped this in Siberia.
But the symbol comes up more often than anything I've encountered.
The distress call.
Looks like someone picked up the phone and answered.
Смотрите.
В секторе 5032 зафиксирован неопознанный объект.
This one looks broken. Like something came out of it.
Looks pretty cool, huh?
A meteorite with smoke trailing behind it appeared over the skies of Los Angeles yesterday.
What am I looking at, Doc? Comet? Asteroid?
Comets don't make course corrections. General.
Seems to be acting deliberately.
आप जानते हैं चेन्नई में उल्कापात हुआ जिन्हें एस्ट्रॉइड भी कहते हैं हमारे कैलकुलेशंस के हिसाब से अगले 7 दिनों में फिर से एस्ट्रॉइड गिरने की उम्मीद है
डोमिनिक मॉडल्ड पोटेंशियल कैजुअल्टीज इन द टेंस ऑफ मिलियंस
ठीक किया तो कितना नुकसान होगा
ये जानकर आपको बहुत दुख होगा कि
Some are saying that it's going to be a global killer.
Human civilization as we know it will change in 12 hours.
The destruction, we are told by experts, will be immense.
You heard what they said. Some type of meteorological shit.
144 members of the St. Lawrence Pentecostal cult are feared dead after they set their compound ablaze.
Ships more than 3,000 miles in diameter.
How the hell did we miss this?
The ship appears to have inserted itself into a lunar synchronous orbit.
I'm just speculating.
think whoever's at the helm of that thing is looking to make a dramatic entrance.
It's not just the base, it's like the whole moon just vanished.
There's still no signs of what might be called first contact. Yeah, now the objects measure at least 1,500 feet tall.
Two are reported to have penetrated Russian airspace, one in Siberia and the other off the coast of the Black Sea.
抵御上空惊现外星母舰，引发全城骚乱。 专家推测，外星母舰的目标是仙藤。
It appears to be metallic and of a considerable size. Across the world, social media has been awash with panic and speculation.
The object that is now circling our planet.
崩落の原因は局地的な地震ですか?
現在本庁に問い合わせ中です。
Обнаружен неопознанный воздушный объект. Велес 340, дистанция 280. Цель воздушная на запрос не отвечает.
Как дрованы?
Ушел управляемый?
Пока не идентифицировали. От 500 до 900 километров.
Weird eyes bogey, sir. One second it's on the grid, the next it's ghosting.
Запросите РКО, Печора, Нарис, что там у них?
Хамари матр бхуми пе хаме фарош бхи бардашт нахи кар сакте. Агар хамне ус хол ме нюклеер бласт кар дия, то во до хиссо ме пад жаега ор дхарти се алаг диша ме чала жаега.
Давай, Дома, хигай га динжия дана кагдай сиру.
Дакара косо сугуни кужан сбеки жанай га.
Давай команду в Ростелеком.
Молот, поехали. Поехали, Молот.
Так точно получилось.
What just happened?
The ship just split in two. Track one is heading east. Track two is deploying towards the southern hemisphere.
Маршрут?
Но и с остальным миром не отвечают телефоны, телеграф, радиосвязь, узлы интернета.
How fast is that bogey moving?
Approaching Mach 24 and accelerating.
It's in our atmosphere now.
Station 1460.
DFC, looks like a heavy surface alien ship.
Electromagnetic pulse. That's what it's building to, converting all that radiation until it hatches.
What the hell is that?
Они опять здесь.
Glory, glory, glory.
Принял. Цель по первому уничтожить.
Внимание, по первому. Пуск!
358-й. Первый ровный по цели.
Coming online.
Airspeed.
380 knots and entering Kansas airspace. They are not responding to our hails.
Delta mothership has arrived.
What if they hit us with?
Like some kind of gravity weapon.
The terraforming.
Live in Los Angeles. In the last 5 minutes,
the
Guardian, I am Airborne Mission Commander.
I have previously encountered and observed the beings we're about to engage in close proximity.
They are extremely dangerous, and we have been authorized to use deadly force.
General, we have hundreds of insurgents and an unknown number of heavies. 2 clicks out.
You have the gift of aggression, and you will have to act. Do not let your emotions control you.
いつでも射撃を返してください。分かっている。やってくれ。
Quiet herd in red, requesting airstrike. Approaching LDJ Hawk.
Roger, sir! Roger!
Are you seeing this?
Those are their targets!
Go! Go! Go!
Go!
Go! Go!
射撃を許可する。射撃開始。
Shotgun!
Cleared hot, weapons free. Copy 1-1, weapons free.
不在不明生物への射撃を開始。 Weapons free. Hit!
скоро здесь будет миллион таких, как я. И все они будут желать одного. Уничтожить вас. Всех до единого.
Ты не человек, кто ты такой?
В вашем языке самое близкое слово – Бог.
Their behavior has become random, erratic. And with our forces spread desperately thin and these things roaming the globe unimpeded, we are running out of options and time.
Look, man, the ships, they take people and they don't come back.
Council members, rushing to attack without knowing more about the enemy capabilities would definitely put the survival of all humanity at risk.
Soon they'll all revert to their base biology, triggering a brutal hunt for resources, which means they'll go back to ripping our bloody brains out.
They're colonists. They overtake worlds. They just consume them and then they move on to the next.
We needed a new weapon. The world came together, pooling its resources and throwing aside old rivalries for the sake of the greater good.
There's no limit to how far they can spread, unless we stop them.
According to the newly recovered data, we have one more chance.
To fight monsters, we created monsters of our own.
It's a focused energy pulse,
if my math is right.
We have been developing a prototype for a new weapon. With any luck, it will kill these things, and this nightmare will finally be over.
I've assembled a team, the very best our planet has to offer.
They have the same exact DNA. They're clones.
Looks like you're building a weapon here.
Not just a weapon, an EMP, a high voltage burst of energy.
They're like a central nervous system, but this is the brain. It controls them all. This is the Omega.
In the last 20 years, this planet has been unified in a way that's unprecedented in human history. That's sacred. That's worth fighting for. We convinced an entire generation that this is a battle that we could win, and they believed us. We can't let them down. It wasn't luck last time. It was our resolve. We all have to fight till our last breath. And that is going to lead us to victory.
And I know that I'm asking for the ultimate sacrifice. I know that. But you, you are the only pilots we have left.
Мы люди, и мы должны до последнего пытаться спасти друг друга.
To you out there and here at home, make no mistake, this is humanity's last stand. To those of you listening, no matter your nationality, color, or creed, I ask that all of you pray for us. No matter our differences, we are all one people. Whatever happens, succeed or fail,
we will face it together. Standing as one.
We're all in this together.
We're all soldiers, and we all signed up for the same reason. To protect our families, to protect our friends, and to protect this planet. And those bastards are here to take that away from us. They're here to eliminate everything that we are and everything that we love. If your conscience is telling you to walk away, then I want you to walk away right now. But if you do leave here, you leave here with your head held high, because each and every one of you have earned that right.
We remember them as giants because they stood tall, because they stood together. It doesn't matter who your parents are, where you came from, who believed in you and who didn't. We are a family now, and we are Earth's last defense.
There's no telling how far they will spread unless we fight back.
This is the place, and now is the time.
Make no mistake, you're the last line of defense.
Let's go do what we came here to do.
It's a new day, people.
Destiny calls.
The world expects only one thing from us. We will win.
Coupling confirmed, sir.
Are we gonna make it, sir?
Bet your ass we will.
5 years ago, they have steadily advanced across Europe. We've suffered millions of casualties, and yet
the evacuation of key government officials continuing.
Nothing we've done has been able to stop their advance.
We just have to defeat them in France. We'll be fighting them in the streets of London, then New York, then Tokyo.
The military has taken back the southern seaboard.
Initiating neural handshake.
上海大炮准备完毕。
All right, let's lock and load, Alpha Team.
Aim for the eyes.
Today, at the edge of our hope, at the end of our time, we have chosen not only to believe in ourselves, but in each other. Today, there's not a man nor woman in here that shall stand alone. Today, we face the monsters that are at our door and bring the fight to them.
This is our time. This is our chance to make a difference. Now let's mount up and get it done.
Remember, there's no courage without fear.
Now help me save the world.
Today we are canceling the apocalypse.
Множественные цели были обнаружены на расстоянии 3 километров. Приближаются.
Keep your eyes open. These category 4s are the biggest we've ever seen, both in size and weight. 1 minute!
Keep the comms clear.
That's not our exit. Let's keep going.
Northcom, this is Guardian. We're passing through phase line red. We are good to go.
Godspeed, Guardian. Arm the package.
Northcom, Lightning One. Request permission to unleash the hounds.
Всем бойцам занять свои места. Запускайте.
Squadrons are locked on target.
Zhangyu, Luyi, 无人机列阵.
10 seconds till contact.
反正也是加班务取策.
光流炮准备.
Northcom Lightning One, you are clear to engage.
Lock and load, Corporal.
Fire! 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 Fire!
There's the ignition chamber! Get ahead!
Для меня было честью служить с вами, парни.
Can you get me to the target, Lieutenant Whitmore?
Yes, sir. Follow me. Your dad would be proud.
これは私の家族のために。
Is its own reward. On behalf of the planet Earth, happy 4th of July. Yeah!
surge of energy was detected in Paris. We do not know exactly what this signifies, but the result appears to be a total collapse of the enemy's capacity to fight. Russian and Chinese troops are now moving across Europe without resistance. Tomorrow, we advance on the Western Front. We believe we are marching to claim a victory for ourselves, for our loved ones, for our countrymen, for the entire human race.
Stop the clock!
Push on. We'll pull through. We'll survive. We'll keep fighting. And I know we'll be victorious.